Well, I was going off to Iraq, and you have to do a course called a hostile environments course. And generally, you get kidnapped, hood over your head, tied up, beaten up a little bit.
And then he did that to you, and then you went, should we go for a...
And then he took me off into the bush. Yeah, no. And then... You have to negotiate yourself out of the situation. I'm just digging myself into a really big hole.
You had to negotiate yourself out of the situation?
Yeah.
What did you offer?